I figured out what was wrong with that video. And it was a mindset I was starting to get into that I was setting myself up for self-sabotage. I was putting standards on myself that if I happened to veer from that standard, that I would be very, very negatively judging myself. And I can't do that to myself. That's something that I've done in the past that has given me some major panic issues, and I'm not going to do that to myself. So I'm glad I put it on private, and I'm glad I figured this out.